Hello there. Is my audio working fine? That is the first question. Yes, it is. I can hear myself. That's good. All right then. Cool. All right. I don't need these headphones now. Just there to test whether I was working, and I was. Right. Actually, no. I don't need to. You know what? Yeah. Hang on. Yeah, all good. I'm gonna leave them on. Gonna charge them later anyway. And they do last all day regardless. Anyway, yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I've already played this. Got 3 days early access, and, well, it still is before the release, actually. It's been pretty fun so far. I struggled to find multiplayer game last time. Let me see if I get better luck this time. Makes me wonder how many people got the early access. I'm gonna go this one. I'm gonna search for a lobby. Don't hold my hopes. Get my hopes up. When the game launches fully. Okay, finally. I didn't get this on day one. I guess I was playing at 1 a.m. on when it came out, like an hour into release. On a 3-day early access as well, when not everyone got that. So, yeah. I'm spectating, am I? Okay. Okay, mate. It's Dominic Toretto. Get out of here. It is hard to drift on this. Like, I thought I was bad because I kept doing this when I first played the game, but seems I'm not the only one. Oh, that was perfect. That was literally perfect. That could not have been better. I'm watching first place, right? I think. You need the boost on these loops. I want to join the action. Oh, that's why we never saw this guy. He wasn't even playing in the first place. Or he gave up. No, he's at the start. How many tracks? I think there's 40 tracks on this. There's like 5 different rooms that you can play in. I mean, one's not a room, one's skyscrapers. But like each room has like 8 different tracks. Something like that. That blue car brings back memories. Hopefully that this stuff don't leave. I remember when I first joined an F1 race when it was first released. I joined a packed lobby and they all left. Happened on GTA as well. Cowabunga! I just realized he's got a Batmobile at the top. Damn it. I want a Batmobile. This looks fun. Actually, to be fair, give me the mad tracks, mate. don't know if this is the one I did. I've done Skyscraper, but I don't know if I've done this specific one. We'll find out in a sec. I've mainly played story mode so far. It's not really story mode, but you gotta do races to unlock the next race and unlock the next race, so on. You gotta complete each event to get to the eventual boss fight and rewards and stuff. This is, I guess, campaign mode. I've done a bit of that because I couldn't find an online game. It's all ridonkulous. Before two, you gotta accelerate and you get a boost. Yes, got it. Oh, great. I just about had enough boost for that. That would have been catastrophic if I didn't boost. Damn it. The drifting thing and really gets me. Or doesn't get me, shall we say. Great. Brilliant. This car isn't very well balanced, to be honest. That purple boost really helps with that. Great. Well, I'm definitely finishing third. No need to waste the other boost. Still got another loop left. Can't believe that. Yeah, I'm not sure about drifting on this thing, to be honest. What on earth? I I was gonna say, I've ordered DNF. I'm not sure about my car, to be honest. I'll take 60 reward. I want the damn Batmobile. What did I get? Ah, I see. Only one of those online. Complete a quick race might play a man, okay. Racking up some trophies in this. Someone else joined in. Well, six people, have we? Or five now. There's only one left. We're doing that track then, are we? Okay. I thought we got something more simple this time. I guess not. Jurassic Skate Jurassic Skate Park. This is quite interesting because I just watched Jurassic Park 3. I was watching that movie just before the stream. So, make of that what you will. I wanted to change cars, but you can't do that without leaving the lobby. So, I'm... Oh my days! I didn't realize that would happen. Yeah, this I haven't played on this track yet. I have played in the skate park, just not on this specific track. I think I just knocked someone out. But I didn't mean to, if that means anything to him. This might be the best track, you know. It might be the hardest to drift on. But might be the best one. Luckily there's a barrier there though. What is the point of those checkpoints anyway? Like, if you die, you just respawn where you were in the first place. It doesn't go to the last checkpoint. Really? See what I mean? I don't go back to the checkpoint, did I? Oh, I missed that one. Oh, this track is mad. If only those corners had barriers, then I'd think it was perfect. If there were barriers on the inside here, I would have preferred that. Well, I say that, but Barry just messed me up. Yeah, this car is not great. I used to crash into the wall. I say used to. When I last played this, I crashed into the wall all the time with other cars. Never had this much trouble. I was first, I'm pretty sure, or at least second, I can't remember. Was that a point to point? That was a point to point. I didn't realise that until after the race. Yeah, that might be the best track. I know I died quite a lot, but that was insane. Oh, you can change vehicle. Let's go this one then. Damn it. I didn't realize you could change vehicle mid lobby. Go for the crazy tracks, are we? Do. This really feels like a nice arcade game, you know? Just an arcade game with nice graphics, which is good. That's why I won out of Hot Wheels game. I definitely haven't played this one. Is it Halloween special, or is it just a track they made for the game, rather than just Halloween? Where are we not going? My R2 is going crazy. Well. Well then. Don't know what happened there. Let's go straight back in. Not sure why the game crashed like that, to be honest. Like, it froze for a while, then two people left. So it must have frozen for them as well, right? And then my game crashed as soon as the race started. What happened there? You know what, let's go to the shop, see if there's anything. Same as yesterday. Yeah, I bought this car, I was disappointed by the speed of it when I sold it. I'd love to know the stats next to them, so I could like know whether they're worth it or not. This looks worth it, but I don't know if it actually is worth it. Know what I mean? Have I got any blind boxes? No. I opened like 10 yesterday. No, day before yesterday. Yeah, that's where I was meant to go. So I could upgrade this, but I really don't want to now. Where did I get this from? I don't remember having this vehicle. What you want, mate? Okay, this one is really good, especially if I upgrade it as well. Where'd this car come from? I didn't have this car. It must have updated. I guess it wasn't available to me yet. That must have been it, because like, there's no way. See, I could, like, the ones you get in packs you can't sell. Like, I got these as part of like pre-order bonus, so there's no sell option. There is a this one, because I got it in a pack. Those boxes you open, and it's a pretty good car as well. So like, the only reason I kept this one, because it's a Camaro, it's based on a real car and it's a car that I like. It's not even that fast, but I kept it because it's a Camaro. Don't have enough to upgrade this either. That's crazy. Alright, this is the car I want to use from now, to be honest. It seems like a good option. I don't know. I'm gonna use a blue one. It seems like it can handle itself better anyway. Because I definitely, for drifting, I need the braking power. What's the other one? And handling as well. Because so far, drifting hasn't worked. I'm not the only one having these problems, though. Yeah, but the braking power is terrible right now. Ding. Oh no, not again. Why is this on my... Do I have this? Why is it here on my screen? I do want to try that one, but I don't know if it's good. Alright. I mean, we did find a lobby pretty easily, and even though it started the race, it still put us in spectator mode. So, possibly it can put us in a lobby that exists, unless it doesn't exist anymore. Don't tell me the one that we joined was the only one available. Yeah, this ain't happening. I can't even quit the screen either. I gotta wait for it to say we lost the connection. Alright, City Rumble it is. I've done this, haven't I? Yeah, I could get the high score, but I don't like time attacks. I don't enjoy doing them. I'll go this one first. Yeah, this one first. That is the car in front of me is the one that I got in a pack. I forgot to get the boost. I didn't mean to miss it, I literally forgot. Now that is a drift. I've never seen any Mamba cars do that. Yeah, I think the boost is the reason that I failed that corner. Better. It drifts better than the other cars. Oh boy. For some reason I can't hit that one fully. Boom. I don't even full boost it at any point. I don't even need to like go slow because there's no loops. This mission's a top secret mission. What is it? Is it a boss fight or what? Well, there's more things here. I guess you gotta unlock it from all corners. So like, this one has gotta be unlocked. I guess if I do that, that and that. And then I do that. Somehow. How do I get there? There's a lot of secrets to unlock, so I can't. This way is a no-go because I can't get to that secret. So I've literally got no choice. I have to go here. Okay. This car's good from what I noticed. Would prefer my braking power, but you know, if I upgrade it. Might as well go and upgrade it. I'm gonna go and upgrade it. not basement. Love how they call it basement as well. I want to get the Batmobile and upgrade that, but as far as I know, I can't get that at the moment. Yeah. I can upgrade it again, crazily enough. That would be insane. We shall see, sir. We shall see. Let's get back into City Rumble. This is going to be my car. Unless I get a Batmobile, this will be my car. It feels like a classic Hot Wheels car as well. And it's really fast and it turns well. I can't just boost into that car, can I? Is there a point of me getting the boost? I didn't even get it. Damn it! From 11th to 1st, just like that. That was unreal, that. Elite level boosting. I'll go right. I think it's just one lap. I think it's a point-to-point race. Otherwise it would have said lap 1 out of 3. But I noticed the lap was quite long. I was just like, wait, when's the second lap? Oh wait, there is no second lap. There's a lot of boost on here. Not much spider webs. Yeah, you don't know what the spider webs are, don't worry. But if we see them in this stream, we'll see them. Some maps have spiders shooting webs at you. It's not as scary as it sounds. Boom. It's a printer there. Or a scanner. Or both. Thank you, sir. No problem, sir. I kind of wish they'd introduce like a store where you can actually buy things, like you can buy the things to upgrade your car, or buy a car instantly. Would have thought it was an easy way to make money for them, but... Oh, that was perfect. Yeah, I did a time time attack on this. Took me a few attempts. And it was mainly because of this part of the track. Slowed me down a lot. At least that time it was fine. Wasn't using this car to be fair, so maybe that might be why. In fairness, wasn't using that last car either, I was using something else, which was actually quite good. But the handling wasn't too great apparently. Even though the handling stats are quite good. Your guess is as good as mine. Do those blue lines actually help? Cause I'm confused about what exactly they do. I just realized I'm in lap 2 by the way. Concentrating that much. See, I always mess up that part of the track. Even this car isn't handling that well. Don't boost into the corner. Simple racing game rules, Davidoff. But still, temptation to use the boost is off the charts. Smashed into that finish line. Total boost time 20 seconds, eh? What's that? Boss race. Here goes nothing. This is my first boss race. So. Wait, it's not one boss? Ah, I thought I was just racing one on one. Oh damn, I got on a slowdown. Okay, these bots are a bit smarter than the usual races I go against. Oh, it's 3 laps, damn it. That's plenty of time for me to mess up. What on earth was that then? What on earth was that then? Bloody sweeping me up, are ya? That was a mad loop. Let's go left. If you boost on the red ones, I'm pretty sure it still goes pretty fast, but you gotta boost. Obviously. You need to have boost in the first place. That was one lap. What? How long has this race been? That was one lap. What on earth? It's like a point-to-point race on each lap. Even more than a point-to-point race. Point-to-point and a half? Which would at least tell me how far ahead I am. Nice. You just gotta have enough speed on that loop. One boost is usually enough. Well. This is it. Same again, Davidoff. Still got no clue how long those laps take. What's that voice when you drift or boost? It sounds like a voice, but it's just some sound effect from the car. Or the game. Probably the game. Go left this time. Went right the last two times. This is a crossover place as well, like, can you crash into each other? Nah, it's a different part of the road. Aiming your car up also get you up in the air a bit more on jumps. Alright, the loops are out of the way. Where's the finish line? That's not the finish line, that's a checkpoint. Oh, there it is. Didn't even see it coming. How long was that? That was some race. Hawk Gassian came second. Well. Ah, I got a blind box as well, eh? Okay. This one's a secret, really? When do I unlock these secrets? I thought... Oh, damn it. Let me go back first. I don't have enough of those to upgrade this yet. But I do have a blind box. I want to wait till the next update, but... Batmobile? Nah. I think I'll sell this. Dismantle's 50. I'll take the cell. Cheers, Jeff. I could sell this. I like the car. Even though I'm never gonna use it. Or I could make this a lot faster and... You know what? Never mind. I'll dismantle them. Dismantle. Sorry, Chevrolet. I will get you back. But everything else I have is from a pack now, so I can't sell any of them. Which is fine. Let's upgrade this. Fine work indeed, mates. Oh, look at that. Now that's what I like to see. Fully upgraded it, basically. I guess. I mean, I can't upgrade it anymore, can I? But, yeah. Top speed, top handling, almost full braking power. So it should be even better around corners. And the acceleration at 4 is not too bad. That's a good acceleration time anyway. But we got the speed and handling. Now that feels great. It really does. Now I just need the Batmobile. I should have enough money for one whenever it's available. That's if it becomes available. Right. Back into the Rumble. Let's see if I unlock a secret by completing this, we'll see. Probably won't. I am playing on easy mode, by the way, but I like having fun with the game. I prefer to challenge myself online. Relax yourself, bruv. Let's see if I can do that boosting. Oh, there's no barrier. Oh, there was a barrier. Never mind. No boosting at all. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Oh, they're right there. For this one, you don't need to tap boost, you just hold it for as long as you want. Don't have to load up fully anymore. Which is good, but the other one is also good for conserving it. You might accidentally use it too much with this one. Well, that's a lap. Okay. That was my bad. Caught in two minds there. I keep tapping it, so I realise I got to hold it for this one. Well, there's no loops, so there's no need to conserve boost, I guess. But we just got a lot of it back. You know, Rocket League could have made a game this good if they did a racing game mode. I'm just saying. Then I just get Rocket League vibes sometimes from this. Even though this is a lot more nostalgic and from childhood. There you go, mate. Let's see if we can unlock a secret, maybe. So, what now? Because I can't go anywhere. Okay, I can. Okay, I didn't see that. It's actually a lot to do. This is great. It's really great. Plenty of content to do as well. There's like 40 more races for me. And that's just the quick races, it doesn't include the boss fights and time trials. Got the boost. Damn it. It's not easy to knock cars off in this. You end up locking yourself off. After time. There's a point to point, I just realised. None of that free lap nonsense. Only just about had enough speed for that. If I knew the finish was there, I would have boosted a lot earlier. Nice one, fella. Cheers, Jeff. What do you mean, time attack zero? Get out of here. Do I have to do like, get the high score to get... piss off. I ain't doing that. I don't even get to those. That's slightly insane, mate. It's a time attack. I'm gonna try and aim for this. Damn it, didn't get the boost. Well, this is different. What on earth? Really? That messes you up, really? Got a trophy for full speed, okay. Cheers, Jeff. Let's go left this time. Maybe be a good luck charm. Elite. Oh, that blue thing gets you more boost. Okay. Doesn't make you go faster. Fair enough. What do the blue circles even do anyway? Damn it, I missed that one. Not that I need to get them. Bang! And the dirt is gone. Yes. Do, 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 do. Is that a bin truck? Okay, I don't know when OBS crashed, but it did. It didn't crash, but I got a red square. I need to know what the problem is, damn it. Ah, that drift. That drift, mates. That bloody drift. Ah, beautiful. Not so much that bit, but the drifting part of it, beautiful. I was too busy admiring it to realize I was turning a bit too much. Maybe I should let go of the accelerator a little bit more when I turn. Because I don't usually let go. Oh, that was the finish, damn it. I wanted to do a grand finale boost, didn't realize. Dude. Alright, hopefully this time attack, it won't be too hard. Damn it, pressed it too late. I got the boost anyway. Damn it! Damn it! Those damn spider webs! That's annoying. I'm gonna miss out on this damn thing now. I'm not gonna get 102. I don't even know where it is, to be fair. Seen the spiders for the first time. I couldn't get the goal, mainly because of the spiders, but got the secondary award. I'm taking that anyway. Can't be asked on a niche goal, honestly. Ain't doing that. Well, I was close on that one. If I didn't hit that spider, I probably would have got it. Would have been my first, like, unleashed goal on time attack. Alright. Ooh, nice. That's cool. Where's this card then? Can't even sell it. Oh, wow. This one might be worth upgrading. If I upgrade it, it'll have full of everything. But less braking power than my current car. But still, that's an incredible prize. Probably better than what I get out of the box. I guess we'll find out. Got a ram. About that, I'd like to ram it off my list of cars. You have failed this city. Easy money. What I don't get about this is these were the available cards a couple days ago. Did I switch around based on the time or what? What's going on? Okay, let's do these. Get these out of the way. I thought I was gonna get full boost, to be honest. Bit disappointed there. Oh, I almost went off the damn track. That's how far that went up me. Okay, that sounded wrong. Didn't even need a booster. Just needed that green boost. I might have found my next addictive game. It's been a while since the game got me hooked. But Hot Wheels is doing it. Damn it. And there's 3 laps of this. I had to come back round to see that spider a second. Yeah, there was another spider. There was always in there. There's 2 of them. Ah, brilliant. Managed to avoid that one. Let's see if I can avoid a second spider. Avoided the first one with both laps. Ah, damn you! I thought I got past that. I guess not. Check it out now. If I'm so rubber. Oh yeah. Oh, I did go into the hit direction of it. I guess it just missed. Yeah, that first spider is easy to beat. 3 times in a row, first time. Oh, I can't believe that. Oh my days. Every bloody time. Bada bing. It's a win. Let's go. Let's grind those gears. Just one of the ones that I did? Must be. I did press R2 just before the 2. I guess I did it like a split second too late. Still gave me a good boost. The risky thing about using all your boost is you never know when there's a loop coming up. Man, and you got to be careful when you boost, because you never know when something like that's coming up. Can't speak properly. I don't know if it's worth boosting here. It is worth boosting here. That's not the finish line, although I thought it was for a second. Then again, there's no way we'd have done this that fast. Okay. Did I get it? I think I got it. That's my first unleash time attack. Yes! That's my first unleash go on a time attack. I keep getting the second one. I never get the first one. Very nice. Very nice. Do-do-do. Motosaurus. Dude, hello, Moto. I can't even sell it. But then again, it's not bad in terms of pace. Handling ain't great. See, I wish you could buy, you know, the things in the top right. I wish you could buy them. I'd pay like, you know, a fiver for a few, you know? Seems like easy money for them lot. Oh yeah. I mean, it's good, but it's not that fast. It's a good car, but rather than money. You know, you can build your own track as well. I don't know if I want to do that, but that's a cool option. It really is. Okay. Let's do this roundabout. And then I think I'll try and find an online game after that. One of the servers can handle the release day tomorrow. Oh, damn it. Yes, gotta hit all the boosts. I'm relying on the fact that there's no loops. No loops that will defy gravity anyway if I go too slow. Boom! I guess having a faster car helps with the time attacks. Because I've done a lot better than when I played it a couple days ago. That I did in stream, of course. Alright, let's go for this race. I murdered a dump truck. It was just point to point. Nice. That's what I want to see. Definitely prefer point to point to three lap race. That's where I crashed last time. I think it was a time attack, right? I think. Now I'm second. What does this electric thing do anyway? That's my question. Yeah, gunners, yeah. That would look sick if you were finishing with other people. Photo finish, mates. Really? I didn't get a car? Wow. So where do I go now? Where now do I go? Right. So. A little bit confused. Don't know where I go next, to be honest. No idea, mate. Really? This one again? I've already got it, mate! Davidoff 316. Mm-hmm. That does bring a smile to my face. Do-do-do. This is like a Batman Beyond style Batmobile. Okay. Let's see if we can find a game this time. Please, sir, may I have some more? Please. Sir, please. Sir, how could you, sir? Do, 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 do. Just won't happen. Just won't happen for me. Never does. Is there really no online game? Oh, that costs, really? I ain't spending money on that, you're mad. Yeah, that is good. Why can't I pick it? Now the Red Sea, mate. I mean, I have to flipping to buy that. Works for me. We're having a red room. Yes, sir. We gotta change the kitchen up. Screw it, let's get this. Kinda looks bad now, but screw it. Ceiling? Cop space. Now that looks great. That's bloody locked. That works. Actually, to be fair, yeah, that one's fine. That one's perfect. That one's nice. That's even better. And finally, the hobby space. What on earth is this? Just the color I want to change here. The rest of it looks fine. There we go. It is done. And it is not bad. Just make sure it all saved, yeah. Everything's good. I don't remember the stairs being an option. You what, mate? Red everything, mate. They look a bit dirty, to be honest. A red pool table, mate, why not? Even the coat rack is bloody going red, mate. That will do. Screw that then. Where did these even come from? I swear they weren't there earlier. Red everything. Do 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 do. That seems fine. I love that you've got three monitors set up just like me. That's interesting. That's very interesting. I like that. I like that a lot. A lot. Table. Oh, this one. Let's go black with this one. They are computer monitors after all. Now, things should be fine. All right. Let's see if we can find an online game. Oh well, I don't know why I'm coming here. Where's this thing? Lobby found, it says. We'll see about that, mate. Oh, this is going great. Oh boy! I cannot believe that! I really can't. Let's try one more time. It did say lobby found, so we'll see. I'll be the judge of that. Never mind that then. Hang on just a sec. Trying to figure out where to go next. Let's see if I can create multiplayer lobby. All vehicles, collisions on. See if I can find people. It's not even let me create a lobby. What's going on? This was easy to do last time. What do you mean timeout occurred? I'm starting my own lobby. That doesn't make any sense. I get that it's the early access. Not everyone's gonna have the game, but come on, mate. It should at least be able to let me create the lobby. Because they let me do that at will a couple of days ago. So what's the problem? Well, that's that then. How long left? 40 minutes till this. See, I don't entirely know, like, on this, I don't know where the next event is. Because it's all either a secret. Let me check if there's anything available online. Wait, what? Okay, apparently you have to complete this of the Mosasaurus. Apparently if you win this race of the Mosasaurus, you unlock that secret event that's nearby. At least I know you can unlock them now. I thought you had to do races to unlock them. Didn't boost over that this time. I boosted over this though, my word. Was it worth doing all of that there? Probably not, but I did it anyway because there was space and time. Boom. Bang, and the dirt is gone. Yes, sir. Now I can play my first secret event. There we go. And I unlock more tracks as well. Nice. There's only 9 secret events, to be fair. You know? Not that much of a hassle. Now I got a tutorial on YouTube as well to help me, so I can do it either off camera or on another stream. Gonna do this on wait, hang on. Well, you just gotta finish the event, you don't have to win the game, win the race, I'm pretty sure. This might be the last race of the stream. Probably will be. This car's perfect. Ah, it really is. Okay, boosted a bit too early on that one. At least that's what it felt like. Ah, perfection! Right into the purple! Oh, that's 3 laps. Damn it. I was getting excited for a second, just like, yes, finish line! Ah, wait. 2 more laps. Just about hit that purple as well. I was gonna say, let's drift this one perfectly. Didn't drift it perfectly. Smashed it! Boosted just a second later, that would have been a straight boost into the finish line. Just ran out of juice just before the end. Is that a boss race? That's a boss race. Let's finish on a boss race then. Might as well, it is a boss race after all. Oh dear. This doesn't look very exciting. I mean, it looks exciting, it doesn't look very friendly. That looks worse than the spider. I guess you're less of a target when there's a lot of cars. It's 3 laps, damn it. Damn it. Bloody ninth. I'm Richmond Tigers. Or even Melbourne of recent years. Before their glory days of recently. Just realised I'm first, I thought I had a bit more catching up to do. Apparently not. How did I miss that boost? I missed the easiest one, but I hit a lot of the harder ones. And that's pretty cool. I feel like hitting that wall made me hit that purple. I don't even need a boost at this rate, jeez! Well, I know what to expect now, roughly. Ah, oh, what a boost. I feel like I boosted myself back onto the track. I feel like it's gonna flip out. Luckily I did have that boost me there. What does a scorpion venom actually do, by the way? Does it slow you down? Is that it? Alright, a bit lucky there. That's where I went through 3 of those. How did I miss that? How on earth did I miss that? That's the first time I landed out properly. Oh, there is 2 of them, okay. Just assume there was 1. S- That light literally blinded me from that venom. Oh, very nice. Nice timing from me. Oh, there's another boost. And another one. And another one. DJ Khaled would be proud because I keep getting another one. And another one. I've hit all of them. I've hit all of them. I've hit the apex, darling. Go! I don't know what the accent was. Alright, there we go. I hit every single boost on that last lap. Not as easy as it looks. Tell me I get a box for that. Please. I get a box for that, right? Get two. I get two boxes. Alright, let's see what we get. Plus we got another one from before as well. Braking power could be better. Rest of it looks fine. I'm pretty sure I got this car. Okay. Right then. Cool. Can't be asked to buy one. I'm just gonna sell him for now. Not that I need to, but. Or I can dismantle. Nah, I'll sell. There we go. Alright, I'm not going to wait 22 minutes on the stream, but I'm actually going to wait, but that's it for me in terms of playing the game. Thanks for watching, I really did enjoy this, like this was really fun, like it's really fun. This is your boy Davidoff, thanks for watching, have a good day, and goodbye.